What do you want?
Did you bring any cash with you?
I'm meant to be at school. Who's this? Is that? Lola, are you pregnant?
Hi. So this is double maths, is it?
I took an extra shift. I thought you'd be happy.
Oh, come on, Lola. We've been through all this.
Yeah, personal responsibility. Blah, blah, blah. Do you want me to let Ian down?
Well, do you want to work in a place like this the rest of your life?
No, and I ain't going back to school neither.
Right, so how are you going to afford your rent?
Oh, I'll get my own place and a whole load of benefits.
Get your own place, yeah, right.
They'll give me what I want. I'm going to have a baby.
Yeah, of course you are.
Swear down, I'm pregnant.
Will you listen to yourself?
I'm keeping it.
You haven't even thought this through.
I've never had anything of my own.
Well, I'll buy you a goldfish then.
You think I'm joking, don't you?
It's a baby, Lola. A baby.
Yeah, I know.
Having a baby is one big sacrifice after another. It's the single biggest responsibility you will ever undertake. The hardest, most painful, most unrelenting thing you'll ever face in your life, and that's just the next 9 months. So you've got to be sure about this. If you're not, there are options. There are doctors who can help. On the NHS, so it's clean and safe. Not like it was in my day.
Pratt.
I gotta keep trying. Wait, are you saying you want me to have an abortion?
I just wanted you to know that there are people that can help.
I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get.
Are you scared, Shirley?
Ain't about what's waiting on the other
you
side.
You should be. You have got 10 seconds to get in here now. Five.
Sometimes I knock me down, but no, I'm not brave.
No.
Oh,
let's try it. This hand's fine, it's all right.
I'm on that. I want you to give me a really, really big push.
Oh, you've done it. You just did it. Oh, you clever girl. You're such a clever girl for me. I am so proud of you, Lola.
Is she alright?
See for yourself.
There's always gonna be another mountain. Always gonna wanna make it move.
She's beautiful.
What are you gonna call her?
I had this mate, Kim. Really smart and funny and always stuck up for herself, so I'm gonna name her after her. So guys, this is Lexi.
I mean, my mouth is as big as it was before she came out. You think after they come out, actually?
It's changing, though.
I ain't done my makeup.
The most beautiful baby competition, bar topping of course, is... Lexi Pierce!
Congratulations!
Thank you.
She's just gorgeous.